What with spring in full swing, I thought it would be a good time to have a look at what the year of 2012 will have in store termite-wise. The termite is a pest that many homeowners have to deal with all year around, but spring is even so the time of year these insects are most active, and a lot of people are getting caught off guard. So far this year, we have seen quite a few reports about the fact that the warm winter means all kind of pests are on the move early. And some areas have indeed seen a jump in termite activity, like reported here by the Wall Street Journal Market Watch. On the other hand, according to a forecast by termite control professionals, persistent drought in the southern parts of the country may actually mean less termites than usual. Termites need moisture, and they're not going to find much this spring in the southeast, south central or southwest United States. That said, as a homeowner you always need to be prepared for termites and other pests. And to that end, I find it really reassuring that states like Georgia have a Pest Control Awareness Month. During this month they inform the public about various pests threatening their homes, including termites. They also give some fundamental tips on how to best prevent these beasts. To learn more about some of these termite control tips for 2012, visit the link below this video.